Milan static going to Simba. He does Timber Chain away, but he's actually taking a lot of damage here. The right click's plasma field. Is it going to be first blood from Milan? This salve not going to be enough. Milan gets the kill. Simba getting caught out. Did not expect that.
Take this late because they are against the Naga Siren as well as the Enigma. So
is Grazine dead? They're just going to ensnare him. They've already riptided, I believe. The spirits are going to go through. There's the dust that Big Daddy does have. But they're going to come in. Kroki doesn't have his song. They were just here a second ago. The ensnare is actually rather the overcharge just work. Double kill for Kroki. The mirror images. Tom was like, please, you've got to be kidding me. He's going on the illusions. No-Tail is going to work. The spirit's coming in. And he might die, but they do get the fire blast off. But a triple kill coming in from Kroki. He is at 2.3k. And the Jedi Strike will get the kill. They need to get a bottle. S4 takes the tower top. Ice Pack goes in. Big Daddy in some trouble. No relocate. He's going to get fire blasted. S4 is trying to help out as best as possible. Big Daddy's going to heal up with the bottle and the Spirit's Cuisine. Oh, look out, buddy. He does get the kill. Hatawa now. There's the track up on S4. The Shuriken toss, the right click, the Janata, and Hatawa with the clump.
Yeah, and S4 is level 8 now, so they will take this tower down extremely fast. It looks like MYI are going to rotate both the Ogre and the Bounty Hunter to the bottom lane.
S4 is going to get caught out. There's the track going in. Liquid Fire. Fire Blast. It is going to be the multicast coming in. The relocate from Big Daddy. They get maybe a kill here on Hatawa. Arrow does sail through and miss. They've already lost their S4 to Kiro. Fire Blast and a Simba. Track was used and no tether to get Simba out. He's actually alone. Yeah, so Ignite's going to come in. Simba in some trouble. Looks like Big Daddy going to come to save the day again, but no.
10 minutes.
Ice Path about to fly. It's going to connect on the tail end. Mitch still might be in trouble. Liquid Fire might bring him down. Chakram going to go through. Just misses. Milan static link onto Big Daddy, but he avoids himself. Meanwhile, Kroki getting the kill on Hatawa. That's in the mid lane or wrapping around. And now they're going to come in. Puppy has a haste rune. He's not using his black hole. His Malphite was just popped. Body blocks from Kroki. Milan can't go anywhere. He will get one kill, and that'll be onto Big Daddy, but he's going to fall and trade. And Kroki getting involved in that kill is pretty important. He has 4k gold. He's going to have a 10-minute relic and maybe a 12-minute ratings at this point. That's actually just disgusting. And the courier. Oh, it's ensnared. Goodbye. Oh, my.
How are they going to deal with Naga Siren?
Puppy gets arrow, track is up. Now the ensnare coming in, and he's actually got no Shadow Walk for another second or so. They already have used their Riptide multicast on a Big Daddy. Kuroki comes in, and he does get the kill, it looks like. They're going to look for more here. He's trying to chase down Hatawa. Another TP coming in, this time coming out from Simba. He does get back involved. Kuroki's going to get fire blasted. Arrow just misses coming out. Another relocate coming in. There's the song. They want to fight this. Black Hole is available, by the way, for Puppy. They want to use it. Pop up the ice path onto two. Beautiful angle. And there's the black hole onto Milan. They blow up one. Hatawa is already dead. Milan is about to fall as well. And an easy fight. Easy tower. And he can just stay bottom. He can actually just TP all over the map.
Getting gone on in the mid lane.
Simba was actually getting relocated on as they were looking for maybe some help. Lazar is going to get chased down. The dust is going to go. That'll slow him a bit. Looking for him. S4 is going to come through the ice path. It is going to connect somehow. That angle from S4, though.
Know that this is on cooldown.
Air's gonna connect onto Simba. Will they fight this? Yule Scepter is gonna go. That's actually gonna be Jakiro's Yule. Plasma Field, Simba getting caught out. Now there's gonna be the overcharge coming in. S4 gets blown up. Krazine with an immediate double kill. The tower now, Song is gonna fly.
Oh,
Ice Path is up in 3 seconds.
Hole.
Yeah, this is gonna be huge. Puppy's gonna come in. There's the black hole. There's gonna be the huge, huge Jakiro ultimate as well. Kuroki dishing out so much damage. Krazine's gonna try to come in. Kuroki ensnares him immediately. He's got a remnant away, and he will do so. Surprised they didn't get more off the back end of that. Maybe Milan is going to get caught out. There's the Yule Scepter. Chakram Ice Path. That'll be more than enough damage. The relocate out from Big Daddy just to stay alive. Sleight of Fist. Searing Chains coming in. Kroki will get arrowed. Overcharge. He's still alive. The Remnant doesn't really do that much damage. Ice Path coming in. Malphite as well. They grab the kill on Grazine at this point. Let's see. So how many slots? 4. Relocate coming in. Now they're going to be up in the high ground. Kroki's looking for a kill. There's the song to start things off, and S4 wants to get in good position. They're going to maybe look for a black hole. They actually avoid most of the song. Grazine is here. Ice Path going at a towel. Gets blown up. Grazine's going to come in. Sleight of Fist. Searing Chains. Mecha's going to fly. The relocate back out.
Late game. So after you TP back, they just split up to farm again.
And they just, I mean, that, it's as simple as just an easy relocate, and they don't even need anything from Kroki. It's like, okay, Radiant's burn, you're all dead. Tawa's even going to fall now as well. Kuroki's going to walk up to the high ground, and then make sure they just leave Kuroki alone to his own devices, and he'll just get an easy double kill. He's monster kill right now. Meanwhile, mid lane Sleight of Fist is going to go. Grazine is going to get Yulzed up. Ice Path's going to fly and say, I think Grazine's actually just... Oh, he remnanted it out with Sleight of Fist. I think he remnanted it first, but Milan's actually too far up now. Macropyre is going to fly. Milan is actually just not nearly tanky enough to deal with Kuroki at this point. Scotty, 3.5k gold. Big Daddy might die. Yep, there's the Dagon from Lazard. How are ya? Gives him the zap, the taser gun, if you will. The ice cap's gonna connect, though, and I mean, four heroes are dead for MYI, and at this point, they're probably gonna lose a set of racks pretty soon. Okay. So.
But like I was saying, how secret likes to play so.
Kirk is gonna take an arrow to the face. Kuzina is gonna get absolutely obliterated. Kuroki does die, luckily. That's a big streak coming out. I'm not sure who got that one. It looks like Mitch did. S4's gonna get killed as well. Big fight coming out from MYI now. Simba's gonna take a spill as well. Double kill came out from Milan. In fact, Puppy has to get away. He's too far up now. They will chase him down. Arrow! It's gonna connect. Puppy gets hit in the backside. Kuroki's gonna buy back. He might even bots into this and try to fight one versus three. The song's gonna go. He is absolutely alone now. Here comes No Tail. And Big Daddy's ready to fight. The song's gonna go away. Hitawa in some trouble. The Slight of Fist does go. Big Daddy in trouble. He'll fall, but Grisin's gonna try to man up. But Kuroki is 1v4ing the entire enemy team. Slight of Fist, Searing Chain's going. Kuroki is still just man fighting. Grisin has no remnant. One more right click. The Dagon! He goes down. He's dead.
Nearly all of the damage coming up from the mountain, apparently, with the illusions.
Arrow's gonna hit onto S4. The Ice Cap did go. Fire Blast going as well. The Incera's up, but. Just gets caught out of position. The active was also popped for the, it's like, I don't really want to fight that hero. Kuroki's gonna come into his song. There's the Incera to Milan. And he has his BKB. He's gonna have to pop it. He'll try to TP out as well, but look at the right click. He does get away. Sleight of Fist going into Big Daddy as well as Kuroki, but there's the song. Crimson Guard getting popped up, I believe, at the right time. Big Daddy actually has to back away. Kuroki. Chakram, Mitch, Ice Path, he cannot get away, and he will fall. Shuruka Toss does not get to kill. Kuroki's Aegis is about to be expended, and it will. The relocate now coming out from Kuroki. He couldn't get the help of Big Daddy, rather. He couldn't get the relocate off to get Kuroki back home. Either Storm's gonna get popped, and Milan is gonna try to fight this. Kuroki should have his ensnare in a couple of seconds. Big Ice Path onto two, the Black Hole onto four as well. The Riptide Macro Pyre chewing through MYI. Hitawa gets blown up, four dead, and I expect the GG call to come out any second from now. Kuroki is gonna go for the tier fours because screw it, I'm farmed enough. Oh my god. What a game from Kuroki, man.
Really well played from, I would say, actually all of Secret. You know, just knowing exactly what they can get away with. The laning phase was a little rough for them, but, you know, securing their late game, getting those early towers on the THD, and you just can't allow this team to have Wisp. It's just too strong. At least the way that they play it.
Ban this hero out, is what you're saying to MYI next game.
It's really hard to ban against Secret because there's three heroes that you need to get rid of for their teams.